We can see the Giants immediately into a man-to-man defence, and straight away, three-point shot. Mitchell inside to Nick Kay.
Bailey now for three.
I think we see the intensity Martin there from Sam Dempster, looking to get those offensive
and
rebounds.
Kay with a nice little layup on the outside. Quite willing to take the threes early on. And it's another one drops for the Sharks. Well, I don't know how Tarangi got that pass away. He was stumbling. Sharks, Hayden Allen now drives into the paint. Tough shot over Tom Ingham, and it goes.
Yeah, and I don't want to take anything away from that shot of Ellie, because that was a nice shot as the Sharks come down.
Okay, rebound, and
the clock should have gone by the looks of it. And he'll be disappointed himself.
Easy layup for Norton. For the Sharks, I'd say jump level. We want them to slow it down. Let's go inside as they go in. Hayden Allen. Oh, Tarangi with a great tip. Oh, under the hoop. Good passing. Finding the open man.
Yeah, it's just that execution as we see Bailey.
Oh, Bailey nails one from the outside. So Allen. Bailey. Oh, he's good move inside by Bailey. Hayden Allen now. Nice little 15-foot jumper from Hayden Allen. Closes the gap. And straight away, the Sharks, they transitioned from defense to offense. They thought they were going to walk in here and take it from the Giants. Another thing coming as this was Norton back to Bailey. Bailey. He looks at Bailey from outside the three. Oh, it goes. Great shot by Bailey.
On this occasion, we got Ashton again for 3 points, and he proved me wrong.
Defense. Goes inside. Finds Tarangi.
Like a three-pointer. Nice high screen. Not much of a roll. Norton gets all the way to the hoop.
Quick. Hunter.
Norton loses his feet.
Norton gets one off.
Alan McNaughtry, he was a little bit disappointed, and he'll be disappointed
no
with that too.
No boxing out there from Washington, and Kay gets an easy putback. If we're going to win it, as we said, turnover from Delaney. Pressure coming from the Sharks.
As we see here, the Sharks working the ball low and working the ball hard in the low post as Nick Kay takes it to Bronson
Berry. That's
Berry.
A tough hoop, isn't it? Bailey.
Ashton.
Good
nice
pass
inside
Kay. Oh, that's a great.
Yeah, nice move.
Kay on the baseline against Sam Dempster. Oh, throws it up. Well.
And it brings a crowd back into the game.
Great pass by Kay. You're always going to get some bumps and bruises. Because it's a non-contact sport, this basketball, Tony. We know that,
of course.
So Kay on the baseline. And Norton. What a great cut.
And we see Mitch Norton decides on his own that he is going to take that game on. So everyone's rethinking the form guide here.
Kay on the baseline against Delaney. Turnaround jumper, and it goes.
Yeah, well, I like that play from Adnam. I mean, he took the three-pointer the last time down the court, and we haven't seen a lot of success from him out there, but he does take the ball hard to the hoop.
Bailey takes it in strong. Sam Dempster couldn't do anything about it.
So it's pretty even.
Stevenson's under there. Hayden Allen from the three-pointer. Oh, big bucket from Hayden Allen. 44 seconds to go. The Giants down by three. What did Southland do? What do the Giants do? Do the Giants need to foul? Norden with the ball. He's the one that the Southland Sharks want the ball in his hand.
Yeah, well, this could be a 2-for-1 for the Sharks if they really wanted it. So they'll take that shot right there.
And Hayden Allen, and he drills it. Well, we'll talk about big buckets, and that is massive.